2018 Hyundai Elantra Sport. In a segment bookended by the hot Volkswagen GTI and the mild Nissan Sentra NISMO, the Hyundai Elantra Sport is a medium on the automotive Scoville scale. Its turbocharged four-cylinder is more poblano than jalapeno, but its rev-happy nature and eager handling dial in a good amount of spice. Inside is the same business-like interior that's found on the workaday Elantra sedan. It's well-built and handsome, but its plainness will win the affection of fashionistas. Technophiles will find solace in the Elantra Sport's infotainment system, which offers many of today's most desired features as standard, including Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. It's a great driving car for its price. It undercuts rivals by thousands and should appeal to budget-minded driving enthusiasts. Plus, generous warranty coverage makes it a good choice for long-term ownership. Highs: subtle good looks, eager powertrain, generous standard equipment. Lows: lack of steering feel, plain Jane interior, mediocre fuel economy. Verdict: good, but Hyundai still can't quite be counted among the sport compact elite. What's new for 2018? Following a full redesign for the 2017 model year, the Elantra Sport sees few changes for 2018. Blind spot monitoring, rear cross traffic alert, and a power sunroof are now standard, and Hyundai's BlueLink telematic service is now complimentary for 3 full years. What was new for 2017? The entire Elantra lineup was redesigned for 2017, and the Sport model separated itself further from its more commonplace siblings by adding a turbocharged engine, a comprehensively reworked chassis with sportier tuning, and a sharper appearance. Trims and options we choose: ordering an Elantra Sport is a stress-free affair. Just choose the transmission as 6-speed manual or 7-speed dual-clutch automatic in the color. The Elantra Sport comes equipped with such niceties as 7.0-inch touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, heated front seats, keyless entry and push-button start. We see no need to add accessories or the Elantra Sport's sole option package, the premium package, priced at $2,250, which adds navigation, dual-zone automatic climate control, an 8.0-inch infotainment display, and an 8-speaker Infinity audio system. And we would help save the manuals by pocketing the $1,100 it costs for the automatic transmission. Our value-packed Elantra Sport's price is just $22,685.